हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ एके गुप्ता, आर्ट्स हाई स्कूल, यूनिवर्सिटी फैकल्टी, आर्ट्स हाई स्कूल, बालसोर। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट टेंस, बट लेसन नंबर वन प्रेजेंट इंडेफिनिट टेंस। आई नो वेरी वेल दैट वी हैव स्टडीड टेंस प्रेजेंट डेफिनिट और मेनी मोर्स, वट एवर वी हैव प्रेजेंट पास्ट फ्यूचर, ऑल टेंस वी हैव स्टडीड। बट हियर इज something different, that we have studied of basic and simple things, but today we are going to start advanced uses of present indefinite tense. In this tense, we know very well something whatever we have not studied till now, that those things we are going to study. And welcome back once again online classes. So let's start these things. Okay, so uses number first, like we can write here as a rule number one. Okay, here to express habitual, repeated, daily routine, daily routine and habitual, repeated, daily routine and regular okay. So I have written first uses, what to express habitual, repeated, daily routine and regularly action. In this, in any action, if we have any like habitual and repeated and daily routine or regularity, so we can use these sentences into present indefinite tense. For example, I go to school daily, this is my regularity, I go to school daily. And if I will tell you I take tea in the morning time, so what is this? This is habitual, yes or not? Okay, next is daily routine, same thing. Repeated means if any action I'm repeating many times, like I'm speaking English always, this sentence is not, it's a present continuous tense. Repeated means I'm teaching you, yeah, I teach you, so I teach you, that's a repeated action, means many time, day in a day, four or five time I have taught you, so that is a repeated action. I think, are you getting? Okay, so let's see some examples for them. First, I take tea in the morning time, in the morning daily. Okay, and thereafter I can write one example more, that's she goes to school every day. Okay, let's see next example, next rule, sorry. Rule number second is to express universal truth. To express universal truth. So, what's the meaning of it, universal truth? Universal truth, which is only one in the world, or it happens in the world anywhere a single time. Means it happens a single time, but a daily. Okay. Suppose if I will tell you, the sun sets in the west, or the sun rises in the east. So both are universal truth. Okay, so both example I can show you. The sun rises in the east. Second example, the sun sets in the west. Okay, it's a very simple, I think you are getting these things. Okay, and next uses, let's see.